City Eels taking on Pike Central down at the Graber Post Buildings Classic. Second quarter, Noah Denker trying to find something he likes. He likes teammate Nathan Farmer, hits the three. Eels trail by 16. They only had 5 points in the first quarter. Tough night offensively for Clay City. Noah Denker, classic and one with contact. He finished the three-point play. They trail by 14, headed into the half. Pike Central put on a full-court press shot, lights out from the three. They take down Clay City 69-38.